Russell Bannon. Great work from Christian Wright on the side. Thank you, Ben. Yeah, there's been not much going on. There's been a lot of feeling out. A lot of looked like a draw, but what a great break there for Canterbury United. 1-0.
Thank you. Thank you. Fire!
There's an equaliser for Auckland City. Angel Vinanga equalising there. Well taken here. Yeah.
He got a bell at the far post and certainly made that mistake. It's really hard to defend that. It's turned on the biggest point. It's finished it very well.
Just a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, the Canterbury United lottery tickets are available at the front gate. Get a part of that raffle and help Canterbury United get to the O-League. There will be 1 minute of extra time. Added time. Gutierrez coming on for Daniel Glossier. And Michael White coming on for Darren White. Thank you. substitute here for the Auckland City. Alex Fernandez making way for Lewis Corrales. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the raffle here, the result here for those that bought a Canterbury United raffle. The winner of the Ben Sigmund All White Shirt is 41E Orange Star. 41E Orange Star. And the runner-up prizes, Simon Fisher with 60A clubs and 39A clubs. So if you come up to the function centre at the top of the stand with your ticket, we'll be able to give you your prize. 41E Orange Star, 60A Orange Club, and 39A Orange Club. There's a substitution for Auckland City, Andrew Milne, making way for Ian Hogg. Thank you. Ken Yamamoto making way for Aaron Spain, the Canterbury Utd. Thank you. change here for the Auckland City. Danko Kopovic making way for Simon Arms. Thank you. They'll make up the semi-finals. Auckland against Team Wellington, Canterbury versus Waitakere over the next couple of days. Thank you very much for your patronage here today. Don't forget,